I wanna tell you a story. It's very ugly about political media spin and how they get into your psyche. They wanna feed us images of perfection. They wanna make us feel like we're not good enough. And it's all propaganda, trying to diminish our power, putting us on a downer, making us feel bad about ourselves. And if you don't believe me, before you step into the shower and you glimpse in the mirror, tell me how you feel. Are we comparing ourselves to all those images of perfection? Even the beauties can't live up to, because it's humanly impossible. And it's all propaganda, trying to diminish our power, putting us on a downer, making us feel bad about ourselves. I want to tell you a story about power and beauty, about who we really are when we realize our potential and stop comparing ourselves to all those images of perfection. Even the beauties can't live up to, because it's humanly impossible. And we can all just change our minds, change direction in time, take the ammunition off the shelves, 'cause we're learning to love ourselves.
Come on, girls.
Learning to love ourselves, learning to love ourselves, learning to love. Step one, stop the judgment. Step two, stop comparing ourselves. Step three, use positive mantras, like I love and accept myself, just as I am, just as I am, just as I am.